Livadia Palace in Yalta. Livadia Palace near Yalta was built during 17 months and commissioned in 1911. The architect Krasnov received the title of academician for the implementation of this project. Livadia Palace was the favorite residence of the Emperor Nicholas II. The royal family rested here for 4 years. After the revolution, a sanatorium for peasants was opened here, and later the palace was used as a state villa. On the 11th of February 1945,